After removing the ceiling tiles, the installer locates the metal studs using the retriever unit. The retriever unit is a very effective way of locating metal studs for other applications as well. When the studs have been located, a hole is drilled. The hole should be centered between the studs just above the ceiling tile rail. A leader drop magnet is then lowered into the wall cavity with a pull line or cable attached. In metal stud construction, it is important to couple the retriever unit as soon as possible to maintain control of the drop magnet. After the drop magnet has been coupled, move the retriever unit down the wall to the desired outlet location. Always maintain at least a 1-inch clearance from the metal studs. When the installer is satisfied with the outlet location, a 1 1/8-inch hole is drilled to retrieve the drop magnet. When the hole is complete, the installer guides the retriever unit to the hole and retrieves the leader drop magnet. This process can also be used with an insulated wall as well.